Cars and Coffee, Labor Day weekend. Beautiful day. You name it, it's probably out here.